back. Thanks for watching Good Morning Connecticut. Of course, tonight, the first night of Hanukkah, and we're making traditional latkes, but with a little bit of a twist. I like this.
That's right.
Kosher Like Me's Liz Rubin is here to show us how to do all of it, and it already smells great.
Thank you so much. Yes. Well, I have a pan of latkes ready in the oven for you, but I really wanted to share with you that latkes potato pancakes, aka potato pancakes, are really traditional for Hanukkah because we celebrate a miracle that happened around oil in the Holy Temple. And so everything we do over Hanukkah is about oil. Now, potato pancakes is usually the first dish that people make, and it involves lots of potatoes and onions and grating. It could be with your food processor or a hand grater, but I found a hack.
Ooh, I like
so
that.
Would
I
you
like
mind?
Anything that makes it easier.
Yeah.
Oh, no,
would you mind helping
here.
Me this
yes,
morning?
Of course.
So here's the hack.
I like helping.
So
sometimes
I,
they don't let me.
Oh, no, I want you to help. So I found a frozen shredded potato product that is organic. You can put it right in the bowl.
And how many cups of this?
And this is a whole package. It's one pound.
Perfect.
So there's no grating in this recipe, which I really love. And to that, we're going to add 4 eggs. And I call this my breakfast latke because we're going to be doing Parmesan, mozzarella, onions. You can just start dumping everything in, and we're going to mix it all together.
And potatoes.
So easy.
Ooh,
mozzarella,
really
Parmesan, onions. We're using matzah meal to bind the potatoes. You could use a little bit of flour or even breadcrumbs. I like to add anything with color, so I have chopped parsley. And the kids might not like this, but the grown-ups will. This is chopped sun-dried tomatoes,
ooh,
not in oil. And you can just mix that up, or if you would like, I can, or whatever.
Okay. I'll go for it if you don't mind.
So here's the trick with potato pancakes. Your oil really needs to be hot. And when you put your potato pancakes in the pan, you don't want to crowd them. And every time you take them out and plate them and you pat them a little bit dry to remove some of the excess oil, you need to add more oil to the pan. So you just have to give in to the oil. I mean, it's a little fattening. It may not be the way we normally eat, but on Hanukkah, we eat this way.
Yeah, it's the holiday.
That's right.
Yeah.
And I have lots of other Hanukkah recipes on my blog at kosherlikeme.com. So there are other things that we eat for Hanukkah. We eat sufganiyot, which is the Hebrew word for deep-fried donuts. And we do all sorts of fritters and lots of things that are oil-based. So it's a very indulgent, it's a very indulgent holiday.
Sweet and salty. All in oil.
Yeah. Oh,
count
I forgot. Lots of salt and pepper in this because, you know, potatoes really want it. And then we're just going to give it our last stir, and we're going to throw it into the pan.
Okay. Is this mixed enough?
Yeah, I'm going to just help you just a little bit because
you just want to get it really
well.
Good.
I know how to muscle these. You know, I've been doing this for many years, so I don't like my potato pancakes too big. I like them to be kind of lacy. Do you hear that sizzle?
Yes.
So your oil is hot enough, and again, you don't want to crowd the pan.
The sizzle.
Some people like them thick and fluffy. Some people like them kind of lacy on the edge. I love them lacy. And I would
and
be
just
willing.
A little brown. Like, how brown do you like
okay,
to go?
It's a great question. You really need. I'm going to just grab that towel.
Oh, yeah.
You really need to brown them so that they're not burnt on the inside, but the potato has time to cook. So, this temperature, you can just feel that that temperature is right because the sizzle isn't burning them, they're just cooking them. And I did these for you already.
Aw, Liz, you're always thinking ahead. I love it.
And for all of your beautiful production people and amazing people.
Everyone's mouth is just watering right now. These look so good. I have to try them, Liz.
So I'm going to plate those for everybody. But
oh, thank you.
We topped this potato pancake with sour cream and some pretty parsley just to make it look good. But lots of people use applesauce. With this one, because of all the cheese, I would go with sour cream.
Mmm, so good. Liz, thank you so much.
You're
delicious.
Welcome.
We'll be right back. Don't go anywhere. I have to
Happy holidays, everybody.
Yeah.